Hello guys and welcome back. It's Fearless Champion back. Oh my god. Oh. I know. No videos recently. So let me explain. Over the past few weeks, I've been working tirelessly, weekly, every single day, every single night on a thing called Science Olympiad. It's a type of thing you can do in your school, which I really recommend doing. It is very fun. And since I got great teammates, great friends, and a good friend of mine, he made practically everything that I for our building competitions. I got to go and do a competition, and that was the Alaska State Competition. Now, it's a difficult thing. Now, don't get me wrong, you gotta work day in, day out, but it's worth it. It's very much worth it. Let me show you what I got. So, look at that. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah. 3 medals, bronze, silver, and gold. Got 3 of them in 3 different things, and I'm so happy. But don't let me finish. Let me finish. We also, for Alaska, we are the high school that gets to go to Florida for nationals. So, yeah, Career Tech from Alaska. Career Tech High School. Yeah. Here's our team shirt. It's awesome. It's pretty cool. It has everything on the tree and everything, and then sponsors are on the back. It's really cool. But that's what I've been up to. So if you guys remember, I was going to make a metalwork thing or something like that, and I wanted to time-lapse it. I figured out it's really difficult, and it takes a very long time. Let me show you what it was. Here it is. It's the Millennium Falcon, made on, I think, 1/16th scale out of titanium. It's amazing. If you want to grab your own, let me grab the paper here. If you want to make your own, go to there. See, yeah. There you go. See the website right there. Or scan that. I don't know. But it's fun. I mean, I've been doing so many things other than making videos. And honestly, I feel sad that I couldn't make any videos, but expect me to start making a few videos next week. I mean, not the full daily put out, but like maybe one Redux video that week on Monday, one of the Hive or Hypixel videos on Wednesday, and maybe on Thursday have the Hidden, and on Friday have Redux. So normal schedule that week. If I can't put it out, you guys understand why, because I'm preparing for nationals, which is at the end of the school year, and I am excited. I hope you guys are excited, because if you're going to nationals, I'll be seeing you there. So, thank you guys, and for all your support. By the way, we are almost at 90 subscribers. That means 2 subscribers away. I'm very, very happy, and I cannot wait. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. But until then, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend, the rest of your day, and the rest of your life.